Check it out, the Rainbow Family Podcast, coming live, straight to you every Saturday night. 8-bit, electropunk, underground electronica, we've got it all. RFP, motherfucker. RFP, it's a way of life.
It is Saturday, March 24th. Daylight savings time is in full effect. There was probably no real good reason for me to mention that last bit. And you are listening to the Rainbow Family Podcast, which, in case you're unaware, our brand new slogan is looking to be no, it's not a gay thing. Having said that, first off, I'd like to say thanks to Spretzaman and Katasumi for taking over the show last week as I attended ZebraCon 2007, which was the craziest weekend of man-on-zebra action you'll find anywhere in the tri-state area. Plus, I defy you to find anything more tender than smoked zebra meat, especially after it's been basted several times, both inside and out. But before we get started, however, it seems as though several people out there could not tell the difference between myself and the two sexy Bulgarians hosting the show last week. Therefore, to anyone who kept sending things in for me to play on last week's show, despite me being on vacation, just know that I got it, and just know that I'll be getting to it all this weekend. If you're confused, basically several people either sent in songs or made requests or left me comments or sent in emails, despite me clearly not being here, so if any of those people are listening, I'll have to wait until next Saturday. So yeah. Anyways, now that I'm done being a dick, up first, I thought we'd kick off tonight's show with a little MC Chris, so without further ado, here now is a little MC Chris on the Rainbow Family Podcast.
Tonight at the Alamo Dome, he gets Happy Go Jackie on the big white guy like a donkey eating a waffle. Sweet, sassy molassie, get out the checkbook and pay grandma for the rubdown as the Spurs beat the Heat 86-79. Stewart.
And see the name, my kick is a crane. Display why red, this shit for them heads. You tell it like pain, I'm hella to live. My chemical craze, don't find her to face. Around my whole day, rock cause they pay. Eat free those days whenever I'm played. My soul's on fire, so call me Nick Cage. Pressing all back, so please call me Chris Kane. Own it again, put others to shame. Here I am, a title I claim, and a world full of blames. I'm just a ducky, lucky enough cause these hoes wanna fuck me. I'm out of job, do not like sports. I bought the car, just got divorced. Like to drink beers and chill with my friends. They turn on and see me cause it's for the win.
But then Karl Malone says, sweet sassy molassie, you are gonna pay a lot. And the cost is gonna be prohibitive. Jazz win, 99-93.
Sweet sassy molassie.
Yeah. You like it?
Don't steal.
Sweet sassy molassie indeed. Well, Ray Romano can go fuck himself sideways with a flaming ice pick, but MC Chris is definitely good people. Of course, MC Chris is in the middle of a huge North American tour right now, and it would take far too long to list off all the tour dates, so just hit up mcchris.com or myspace.com/mcchris, because if you live in the States, chances are he's playing in a town near you very shortly. Unless, of course, you happen to live in Chicago, where he's playing tonight, meaning you've already missed it. Assholes. Oh well. Who needs the fun and excitement of concerts and celebrities when you've got the RFP? Am I right? Yeah. Anyways, we've got a ton of new bands to get to this evening, not to mention some brand new material from everyone from the Presets to the Care Bear Mafia. But before all that, what do you say we hit the RFP rewind, as this is Gravy Train with Hella Nervous on the Rainbow Family Podcast. Since we last heard some Gravy Train on this program, and that's just another one of those songs that gets stuck in your head until you're forced to remove it with a shotgun. We'll miss you, Allie. But anyways, on a more positive note, Britney Spears has finally fallen so low that we'll all be able to pay her for sex very shortly, which should be nice. I mean, hey, who didn't want a piece of that Mouseketeer pie? What? Oh, please. Like you wouldn't still hit it. Right. Besides, we all know what that bald head is for. Okay, so, yeah, there's definitely no transitions to be made for any of this stuff, so before this all just falls apart, up next, here's a band Mike Diva was recently pimping over on vflaw.net, as here we've got Harayuken with That Boy, That Girl on the Rainbow Family Podcast.
Blow this far too cool. All the kiddies, they just stood there. Is it the same as a public school? That boy's a Hoxton hero. Skinny fit jeans, they're dressed in pink. How he dresses, I can zero. As long as he don't steal my drink. That girl's an indie Cindy. Lego haircut, polka dot dress. I don't care, she thinks she's indie. How different is anyone guess?
There you have it, a little Hadayuken from Mike Diva, who I'm sure is tuning in while playing Street Fighter and eating Sugar Smacks, or whatever it is he does on a Saturday night. Of course, you can find the band itself over at myspace.com/HadayukenUK, or by checking out our Top 24, which is where all the cool kids go, naturally. Actually, I would like to take the time to give a special shout-out to my homie and yours, 60XSelf, who has really been on fire as of late. 60 has been an awesome friend of the show, and obviously someone I encourage you all to go and check out, especially in the shower. Of course, he's got his signature spoken word material out there, but he's also got some electro stuff with Devi under a name Tune that you should probably check out as well. Otherwise, you're a jerk and I hate you. Now, normally I wouldn't stop the entire show to whore out my friends like that. I usually save that until the end. But up next, we've got a band that was added specifically for 60. Therefore, without further ado, here now is Genderfuck by Elmo Sex Whistle on the Rainbow Family Podcast.
Oh, auditions just to find out who I am. You'll find me covered in latex. No hate and no concern. It seems to make you offensive, 'cause your big egg brain won't learn.
Some awesome electro trap music right there. Oddly enough, I think 60 and myself are the only two really obsessed with Elmo's sex whistle to the point of stealing his urine samples, but then I think I've said too much. So yeah, if you like to worship him as much as we do, simply hit up myspace.com/ElmoSexWhistle or meet 60 and myself outside of the studio Friday night when we plan to go over to his rehearsal space. Just remember to bring gloves, rope, some olive oil, and a black ski mask. I'll be sure to explain why later. But enough of all that, I really don't need to be wiretapped again. So in keeping with kick-ass artists from the UK, here now are a personal favorite of mine that I will brainwash you all into liking, as here now are the Presets with Girl, You Chew My Mind Up on the Rainbow Family Podcast. good goddamn I loves me some presets. To be honest, that was far from the best song on the album, but hopefully that was enough to whet your appetite, although you really shouldn't be eating CDs. Of course, you can always hit up thepresets.com, or you can always pick up a copy of Beams at a fine retail location near you. That's right, CDs are still sold in stores. Shocking, I know. Either way, it's already time for us to hit a break, but stay tuned because when we come back, we've got some brand new Care Bear Mafia, a little nerdcore hip-hop, and even a little Super 8-Bit Brothers. But until then, please enjoy some Chris Rock and 8-Bit Suicide, among other things, on the RFP.
Chris Rock presents Real People of Ignorance.
Real People of Ignorance.
Today we salute you, Mr. Friend of a Rap Star.
Friend of a Rap Star.
You don't rap. You don't write rhymes. You're not even a hype man. You're just some guy who's been hanging around this nigga for the last 15 years.
Kissing this nigga.
When the lights on the stage come up, there you are, waving your hands in the air like you just don't care. While the whole crowd asks, who's that nigga with the night vision goggles on?
He can see in the dark.
Though deep down, you wanna kill this nigga because you still believe your demo is better than his. When the record hits, you tell everyone, we're number one. But let's face it, he's number one. You're number none. So here's to you, Mr. Friend of a Rap Star. Because you don't blow up, you just show up.
It's all your fault, you created this. My music sells like shit.
rail. Bum is on the rail. Look at me. My bum is on the rail. My bum is on a man. Bum is on a man. It's a lot of fun to put your bum on a man. My bum is on a step. Bum is on a step. Don't fall down steps. You might hurt your bum. That's not very fun. If you fall down and hurt your bum, I like to put my bum on things. It's fun for everyone. My bum is on the cheese. Bum is on the cheese. If I get lucky, I'll get a disease. My bum is on the Swedish. 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 It's Swedish. Bum is on the gum. My bum is on the gum. I can blow up bubble with my bum. Bum bum. My bum is on a ship. A bathtub ship. I hope they don't shoot a cannon in my bum. I'd shoot poo all over the place. Poo poo. That's not very fun. When they shoot a cannon in your bum, I like to put my bum on things. It's fun for everyone. My bum is on the dog. My bum is on the cat. My bum is on the phone. My bum is all alone. The rail is all alone. The man is all alone. The Swedish is all alone. My bum is all alone. 1, 2, 3, 4. My bum is all alone. 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 My bum is all alone.
Else mattered, I ain't even care. I pulled the rubber off when I stuck it up in her too. Bitch, I lied to you, this ain't my home. Kicked in the back door and now we're alone. I stole the car that I picked you up in. Bless me and your girl up here fucking. Bitch, I lied, everything I said to you. All steps to land in bed with you. My watch is fake, this ain't my coat. And I sent you letters that my brother wrote for me. Bitch, I lied, every time I left town I really stayed right here at home, dickin' hoes down. Every penny that you helped my mom with went straight to the Asian spa, bitch.
The kind you turned out to be.
I stole you that, and then I stole it back. It ain't no Mr. Right without a Mr. Wrong first. And you fucked up and met Mr. Worse. I fucked a hooker and left skeet on your back seat. And kept on and never missed a beat. And bitch, I lied, my name ain't Lance. I lied my way in and out of your pants. I never played football for Michigan State. I lied to your net and in a bit debate. I never won a medal for winning a backstroke race. But bitch, I lied to your face. I'm the motherfucker that stole your mama's purse. And watched you and your daddy blame it on her. I lied every day of our lives to your ear holes.
You look really good when you wear those.
Hey, look, I lied, I'm happy. Look how you turned out to be.
No pride, no pride.
Hey, look, I lied, I'm happy. Look how you turned out to be.
No prize, girl, no prize.
Bitch, I lied about so much shit. Half the shit I forget. I tell you new thighs to cover the old. I throw hot new shit on top of the cold. Flip the script up, talk you blind. Backwards reenactment, rewind. Tangle the topic, have you blaming you for the fucked up shit I do.
I told you I own a McDonald's in Thailand.
And you bought that shit, damn.
I told you that Al Pacino was my man.
And you bought that shit, damn.
I told you a whole lot of shit cause I can.
And you bought that shit, damn.
Yeah, no prize, bitch, no prize.
Hey, look, I lied, I'm happy. Look,
presents Real People of Ignorance.
Real People of Ignorance.
Today we salute you, Miss Girl with a Tattoo on Your
Girl
Pussy.
Girl with a tattoo on your pussy.
You're so ignorant that much like the nigger who puts spinning rims on a Bentley, you don't understand that the pussy doesn't need help.
The pussy works on its own.
And though you claim to have ambitions of earning your PhD, that tattoo on your pussy says you're headed straight for the pole.
Making those ass cheeks clap.
It started so innocently with a butterfly on your shoulder, and then you graduated to some Sanskrit above your ass.
What's that shit
and
say?
Now you've got an eagle on your pussy. Nobody has to ask if you're going to the after party. You are the after party. So here's to you, Miss Girl with a tattoo on your pussy.
Please get
because you're one
your
ignorant bitch.
What's up on MySpace? MySpace.com/TheRainbowFamilyPodcast. Hit us up on LiveJournal. Hit us up on Last.fm. Hit us up in your CD player. Hit us up in your mother's vagina. RFP is taking over the airwaves and the internet. So what you gonna do when RFP runs wild on you?
Welcome back to the second half of tonight's show. If you're just joining us, yes, do not get a tattoo of an eagle on your pussy. Wise words to live by indeed. Well, while I've got your attention, thanks to talking about tattoos on pussies, I would just like to take this time in order to announce that this show is going to be replaced starting next week. For a while now, I haven't exactly been too thrilled with the way things are going, and so I've been looking at ways to make some important changes, and I'm finally happy to announce that I've come to a solution. Therefore, starting next week, the RFP will no longer be about promoting underground music, as frankly, I'm sick and tired of all the bullshit, and will now mostly be an hour of me listening to nu metal while playing Sudoku. I believe nu metal and Sudoku are the way of the future, and I hope you'll all join me to shout out numbers and sing along to Limp Bizkit. Yes, that last announcement was totally real. Anyways, before we switch formats, what do you say we get some Care Bear Mafia on the Rainbow Family Podcast?
Let's go to the movies. Let us spend your rupees. Let us see your boobies. Then give up your booty.
Koopy's trying to snatch my rupees.
I'll sit with y'all. Don't worry, I'm a real nice guy. Nice doctor, she looks a little high. And I better be quite the movie starting soon.
Return of the King with the sexy ass nude.
Calm down, sir. I don't want to leave. Don't be mad, Gab. That's butter on her sleeve. So I slip out the door onto the Tigger movie. Found a fresh ass soccer mom and did her in her hootie. All your bases are belong to us. There's snakes on your motherfucking chin.
What?
Sounds kinda messed up. But that's what I did. I fucked her in the butt with a mouth full of Sour Patch Kids. Who's that rustling in the back of the van? You don't understand, I'm a three-girl kind of man. Damn, she looks like Hermione Granger. Call me Astro Train, cause I'm the triple changer.
Let's go to the movies. Then let us spend your rupees. Let's see your boobies. Then give up your booty.
Koopy's trying to snatch my rupees. Walked in the front door of the IMAX. Got our tickets and snacks, now it's time to relax on this banging track. I'm strictly spitting facts. We waiting on the previews and I'm rubbing on her ass. She's my honey dipped strawberry Eskimo pie. Got those gummy bears and snow caps on the side, keeping me a noob with that style she do. Fuck me boots, pissed up with tattoos. You're just like me, I'm just like you. We a couple lost souls, but together we two. Let's eat popcorn and snuggle like bunnies, watching horror movies, spending up your money. My baby of sorts inside my eyes, swerving on the first date. Are you down to ride? We met for a reason, you're sexy as me. Your mind and your heart and your booty I need. Let's go to the movies, then let us spend your rupees. Let us see your boobies, then give up your booty.
So there you have it, a little more KBM on the RFP. So far, I believe we've had some Care Bear Mafia on just about every show for the past month or so, and trust me, we are nowhere near finished yet. Of course, if that isn't enough, be sure to catch them on tour, as they've got a handful of dates coming up around Ohio, which you can check out at carebearmafia.com or myspace.com/carebearmafia. They're also currently working on a brand new mixtape and have been leaking all sorts of rare material online, so be sure not to miss out, as some of the stuff won't be available for very much longer, similar to Anna Nicole Smith. What? Too soon? Oh well. Let's forget all about that tasteless joke, as we now head into a double shot of nerdcore hip-hop with MC Lars and YT Cracker on the Rainbow Family Podcast.
I wish I was a little bit hypey. I wish he 40 liked me. I wish I didn't crash going ghost riding nightly. Wish I didn't have to face the fact that I'm whack on the track. White kids aren't hypey. Got kicked out of Slims like a week ago for crumping in the front row with the anti-con show. And everyone I know says I'm taking my chances, cruising through Oakland, bumping Sage Francis. San Jose rappers said they don't want to hear angry emo raps by idea and atmosphere. The hippies out in Berkeley tell me I should stop ghost riding my Volvo wearing Birkenstocks. So I took my dad's Lexus into town for a spin. Surprised I'm back at home with some 18-inch rims. Up at Live 105, jumping on Aaron's desk. Stop playing Mickey Avalon, his concepts are a mess. Tracks a Million did this beat, now he's calling on the phone. Drink too much hypey juice and I got a kidney stone. The Bay has come back with a brand new sound, but it's so hard to be retarded, guess I'll never be down.
I wish I was a little bit hypey. I wish he 40 liked me. I wish I didn't crash going ghost riding nightly. Wish I didn't have to face the fact that I'm whack on the track. White kids aren't hypey. I wish I was a little bit hypey. Not white like Keira Knightley. I wish I had a whip for the girls rocking Nike. I wish I didn't have to face the fact when I'm back with the raps.
White kids aren't hypey. Showed up at the sideshow, but they laughed at me. Tried to ghost ride my whip, but I hit a tree. And I can't yoke my Volvo onto 60 a gallon. Didn't have any fizz, so I popped a Valium, because that's how we roll when we're in the Yay area. The Rippers ride the yellow bus, we'll bring the mass hysteria. I'm up in the club in my brand new stunners. Had a seizure from the strobe, so my moves got dumber. Keek the sneak looked at me and said, yo, this kid can dance. I was keeping it so trill that I split my baggy pants. Then I got up on the mic all deaf, dumb, and hypey. From Richmond to Vallejo, rappers wanna be just like me. D40's in a scraper with this brand new slumper. I'm chilling with Bub Rub in the tricked out Hummer. The kids yell yee, the whistles go boo. Don't know what I just said on this verse, do you?
Really. I wish I was a little bit hypey. I wish these rappers liked me. Wish they weren't on MySpace, always typing bite me. Wish I didn't have to face the fact that I lack the attack. White kids aren't hypey. I wish I was a little bit hypey. Not your average white G. Catch me in the source with five mics, that's unlikely. Wish I didn't have to face the fact that I'm whack like Iraq. White kids aren't hypey.
Check out this dance move.
Oh great, come on Lars, just stop
you just
it.
Throw your arms and legs around like you just got electrocuted.
Don't even try it.
It's the
come
new
on,
hypey
dude.
Style.
Watch out guys.
Let's get it twisted.
Come on man, stop.
Whoa, easy man. You just kicked my girlfriend in the face, she's bleeding everywhere.
Come on man.
Dude. You come on!
I'm just keeping it real.
I wish I was a little bit hypey. I wish he 40 liked me. I wish I didn't crash going ghost riding nightly. Wish I didn't have to face the fact that I'm whack on the track.
White kids aren't hypey.
I wish I was a little bit hypey. Not white like Keira Knightley. I wish I had a whip for the girls rocking Nike. I wish I didn't have to face the fact when I'm back with the raps.
White kids aren't hypey.
Shout out to the whole Bay Area. What we used to call Marine World, Dr. Comics and Mr. Games.
Stanford University, charging too much for a liberal arts education.
Silicon Valley, thanks for inventing the internet. The Oakland A's, please don't move to Fremont. I'll be rocking that hat with even less allegiance. Yeah, did I'm saying?
It was a California August in 82 when my mother gave birth to the Spam Tech crew. 13 years later had me looking at Linux. Programming made me stronger like pop out of spinach. Now, people know that a DG carry weapons, but if that weapon is a nest, you step in, we finish Contra with only one life. Finish Metal Gear 2 using only a knife, right? People might think that we're frontin', then they see all the noobs online that I'm putting. My rhymes flow just like my code, even though my source is owned by SCO. What about my Indian? I keep it low. See me on Gunbound, call me pro. I'm a certified legend, but I'm still your bro. This is a PSA, boy, the more you know. No.
I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spam. I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spam.
I said my heart's wide open, goatsy, and my windows mint like Ho Chi. I'm just another nerd, but I rap about it. Shit talk on the net, then I laugh about it. I've been caught slipping like the Star Wars kid when I'm on eBay sniping a bid. Catch me on a webcam like Numa Numa. See me at the club and I'm rocking Puma. Another net legend if you see me yodel. Spit a little something that's anecdotal. Tell me about the time the E-bombs whirled. Stole your chop like I stole your girl. Catch me on Gen May, not something awful. Low tax would ban me, raffle, raffle. I'm a certified legend, but I'm still your bro. This is a PSA, boy, the more you know.
I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spam. I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spams, yeah. I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spam. I'm a legend everywhere that I go. Every distro, every Craigslist hoe pumping they fist, yo. Can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's jams, and they can't get enough of Whitey Cracker's spams, yeah.
Hell yeah, you've gotta love anything over a Zelda beat. Well, except the sound of a baby playing with a handful of razor blades, but I guess that's a pretty wild exception. As always, if you enjoyed that, feel free to hit up mclars.com, followed by ytcracker.com, and don't forget to log on to nerdcorehiphop.org, which is your number one source for all things nerdcore related. In keeping with double shots and video game music, however, what do you say we now throw to a double shot of the Super 8-Bit Brothers, who always rock our assholes?
Cheer on what they say.
I say, a truer song has yet to be written. I mean, come on, I'm not just pausing Burger Time or Grand Theft Auto or Grand Theft Burger Auto Time 3 for just anyone, much less some random skirt. Wow, this is suddenly turning into how many dated references I can make. Anyways, if you somehow aren't familiar with the Super 8-Bit Brothers yet, just hit up super8bitbrothers.com or myspace.com/super8bitbrothers, and remember to check out their main band Tubring, who have a new album on the way. Surprisingly, we're already nearing the end of this week's show, but what the hell? What do you say we play some Family Force 5? So, even if you said no, here now is Replace Me by Family Force 5 on the Rainbow Family Podcast.
These are
That is our show. I'd like to say thank you to everyone listening. Hopefully tonight's episode was a little easier to take in after a few weeks of shows that just wouldn't end. Before I go, I'd just like to remind everyone to check out GameMusicForAll.com, which we have linked up on our MySpace page. Obviously, remember to hit up NerdcoreHipHop.org and VFlaw.net. But if you're in the need of more podcasting content, be sure to check out Even James Has a Podcast, hosted by King James of Betty's Trash and his lovely co-host, Dally Doll. But, more importantly, to myself anyhow, the gods have finally answered my prayers, because coming this Wednesday will be the one-night-only return of the Mike and Phil Show, hosted by Phil of the Tom Green Show and Mike from Major Group Daiquiri. I believe the date may not be set in stone just yet, but don't worry, as I'll keep everyone posted. So, yeah, hit us up on MySpace and start clicking around, because we have all these awesome sites, bands, podcasts, and more linked up. Plus, it's not like you have anything better to do. Hey, just keeping it real. So, tune into the Mike and Phil Show this Wednesday. Go back and catch the first 3 episodes of Even James Has a Podcast. I'll leave you all now with some brand new 9 Inch Nails, and I'll see you all next week. Peace!
Shut her legs, a month and